looks like it was a fire here. Tuesday morning. Wow.